have no use for it.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah. I was born ready to play this game!
I can definitely- let's take photo.
Nice job.
Cool. This is gonna be a great monument. Hey! How about we go up into the next boss battle? It seems like because it's a really short game, then we could save the rest for, like, later. Assuming we're continuing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then. So I guess that's 2 worlds per recording session, and there's, like, 7 in total, I'm guessing.
Oh, no, but... Oh! We're nothing but threats!
Does this character ever return in any other Kirby game?
Nope, only this game.
Yeah, I wonder why. Hey! Throw a word or...
Sorry.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh no! I got stabbed by a bat!
Try reeling it again. There we go. More platform sections. Whoa! There's 3 bats in that bat! What is this thing? Oh, I don't want to get crushed or anything.
Wait, wait for me!
It seems like it's progress, so let's try going this way. Oh my god, what the hell?
You just dropped down to the water, that's
it. Oh, that sucked. Okay, hold on. Yeah, stay there. Go, go, go!
Here, I'll do the...
Alright. Yeah. And then after that, give me a boost up there, okay?
Oops.
What the... What was that for? What? Get to hold it? Why is it not...
Okay, there we go.
Now hurry before it, like, falls down or something. Okay, now, give me a boost.
Okay, let...
Alright, go, 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 go.
Ah!
It's gonna be tough trying to get up there.
Platforming!
Hooray! Oh, I got it! Okay. Just, yeah, teleport to me. This is not gonna send us backwards, is it?
It gave us to the star.
It just gave- okay, that was totally worth it. For all that trouble. Don't eat my tail! What are you doing?
Tail! Don't you mean your
yarn fur? Tail? There's this guy again. Alright. Careful not to get crushed by that thing.
Don't worry, I have my angel with me.
Ah, okay. Oh, you got that right?
Yeah.
Cool. What is this?
Wait, there's another.
Ooh, sunlight. Wait, ooh, careful, monster. And he likes to lick. Are you gonna... Oh.
Or that.
We could just do that, too. There's 2 pathways. I'll take right, you take left. Or other way around.
Oh.
Or does it take everyone on us, though? Oh. What? Why am I backwards?
Careful!
What? What was that?
Yeah, there's our consequences around that little area.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming to you.
Alright. So how do we get down there and deal with that snake?
Just try not to get caught.
Okay. How do I not get caught from that guy? Oh, you can go backwards? Alright, I'm just gonna float around. Still floating around. Try going to exclamation mark. Don't mind me, I'm just setting the controller down. Oh, now you- Oh, careful! Ban you! Come on, that asshole.
Let's go!
Alright, careful about that bat.
Throw it.
Yeah. Oh, ooh, that's a big one. Okay. How do we kill that guy?
I don't know.
You just go overboard.
Ah! I can't seem to reach.
Sure, just press A. Or... Hey. No, no, okay. Or not. Okay, wait. Oh, they're impenetrable by our grabbing. Careful. I said careful.
Whoops. Well...
Wait. I have an idea.
Throw me!
That's what I was trying to do.
Throw me!
CD, cool cave.
It cool.
Nope. Alright, go.
I like how I'm just walking.
Ew! Okay.
Oh my god, did you see?
Yeah. That was close.
I could have been crushed.
Fireball!
Ah!
Ooh, my god, spikes are going
no! upward. Wait, come back! I lost my gems!
No. What'd you say?
Nothing.
You wanna get those gems back there?
No, it's okay.
Okay. Oof. You ain't getting no fireballs from me. Ooh, hurry before I get crushed. Actually, what's in there? Well, I don't get bugged by that snake though again.
Anything in there?
I can't tell. I need to get upward for it. Nope, there's nothing. Ooh. Ooh, owie. My gems! There's still that thing, too.
I know. Yeah, bro.
There we go. Whoa! Oh,
wait! That was fun! Wait! Whoa!
Whoa, what? Those are spikes, too?
Those are cock spikes.
Those are cock spikes? Jeez.
Oh,
okay, we can use those as platforms in order to get through that one.
Mm-hmm.
And get down, Ari. Thank you. Shoot.
Press A! Okay, I gotta wait for the next one, I'm scared.
Can we just give each other's boosts? Alright, ready?
No.
Let's get it. There we go.
Alright.
I wanna know, why can't this be played with like a GameCube controller or a classic controller?
I don't know.
Why does it have to be like, I know the buttons are pretty limited, but a lot more options would be nice. Oh, there is nothing down there.
No, my gems!
Don't worry about the gems. They're not worth it. Ooh, careful! Careful!
Wait.
What? I didn't see- there was nothing up there! Oh, careful. Oh my, what? Oh my god.
I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm stuck.
Hold on. Oh, dang it!
What was that for?
I don't know.
I could kind of make it do a little dance. At least. Ooh! Okay, whoa! Okay. This is another one of those whole things. Transform into...
Oh! Shovel Crashers! Oh my god. These, they have cotton.
Okay. Do we just shovel up cotton? Kind of reminds me of Dig Dug. Alright, where's progress exactly? Oh, down here more? I was kind of afraid to go down because that was like a black pit.
Watch out, there's like a fireball over there.
Alright.
That's so cute, I mean...
The game is very imaginative, I can say. When it comes to, like, just the design in general. So I could kind of see where this game was going for, it's just... I'm not sure what exactly they're doing it with. It's like every stage, someone has a gimmick. And again, I feel like Return to Dreamland also kind of had that, but it kind of worked somehow.
Why? God dang it!
Throw me upward.
Wait.
Can you do that? Here, I'll do it for you.
Yeah, do it for me.
Now... I just need to give you a boost somehow.
Could that work?
A frog mirror! Oh, that was like a hat for a second. I did it slightly before, but regardless...
We got it! You got gold!
So wait, gold is the number one medal we can get? There's nothing after that?
Oh no. Oh my god, it's so cute.
We missed an artifact. That's
okay. We missed an
item. We got a torch. Why would you need a torch in the desert? Isn't that like the last thing you would ever want on a desert to be even more hotter than ever?
Ooh.
Aside from cooking food, maybe. We're gonna cook a scorpion?
No, it's a dinosaur!
You're getting way into this game, aren't you?
Oh, look, it's hungry!
Kirby was hungry before, wasn't he? And now he should be starving to death. He hasn't eaten, has he? Dino Jungle, okay. So we're going there next. Can we interact with this dinosaur?
No.
We can, okay.
Oh, good.
Ugh. Is there, like, mini-games? I know, like, previous Kirby games at least had some sort of mini-games.
I don't.
This one doesn't. Alright, this music I like, at least. It kind of sounds like one of those, like, Mario jungle themes. Oh, right, we're playing game here.
Oh, come!
Alright,
where are we? Oh, pterodactyl! Way! You wanna fight!
Doesn't that hurt the pterodactyl?
Doesn't matter!
Whoa! I thought there was something after it! Plessy, come back! Come back, Plessy!
Oh. Here, try to jump on this one!
I don't think I'm high enough. That's fine, I'll wait for our next Plessy. I like how you're kind of like balancing on my head while I'm dancing. Oop, careful.
Oh my god, I got there just in time.
Ooh. Oh, you get dug up?
No! God dang it!
Back to the beginning. Hurry! Dang it.
We gotta...
Alright, we'll wait for our next one.
Dang it, Aaron! You stupid fool!
I like how you're, going upward, indicating, like, you're talking to me or something, like, in game. Well, oh shit, I need to be in a platform!
Damn it.
Well, excuse me! Ah, shit.
God dang it!
Alright, you stay there.
I hate you, you stupid asshole.
Hey. Hey. I'm talking to you! And you know what? You know what I say to your comments?
What?
I agree.
Hurry!
Wait, what am I doing? I can just press A! Since you're so good at this, right? We got this! Hurry up, yo! Yo! What did I say about the birds and the bees? Eh? God, that's fun for some reason. That's fun for some reason. Oh, god damn it. Well, it looks like we're not getting money for this game, for this stage. For some reason, I imagine the blue. Oh.
I'm coming!
I imagine Prince Fluff as Danny DeVito for some reason. Like, just from his facial expression and his cuteness, which is weird. Again, I also imagined Detective Pikachu as Danny DeVito.
Dang it!
No! That works.
A torch.
My torch. Get back here, Blessy! Damn it. Okay. It's possible to outrun the water, I think. You just have to build really fast.
Yeah, good thing you're good at bun bashing.
I know. Wait, do we have to go to that platform, though? No! Oh, wait, there's a ladder. Okay, we're fine.
Well, hurry up.
Oh god, that's a lot of button bashing.
Okay, I'm
Oh, what was that?
The snail got me! Damn it, snails. That's a waterfall! Why the heck did you grab me?
I tried to grab the enemy. Oh, careful, snail. Got this, right?
Stop it!
Yeah, you could just let the game let your partner do all the work and stuff.
Wait.
How do we get behind that? Oh, there we go.
Come, get down!
Let's just get down?
Yeah, oh my god.
Leads back up here. What's the point of going down?
Get the gems!
What gem? There were no gems, what are you talking about?
There was! That's because I took because I was getting ahead. Well, clearly you couldn't see.
Don't get eaten. Nice stroll for a dinosaur walk.
No, we got nothing.
Oh well. So what was that item we got? A pepper patch. Again, something that you totally would want in the desert.
Are we gonna take a break?
Yeah, is the next one a boss battle?
Hold on.
Yep, okay, so yeah, we'll take a quick break then. Stay tuned for our next episode of
Kirby Epic Yarn.
Kirby's Epic Yarn. I'm still failing to see where the epic part comes in.
Cause it's so epically cute!
That's why.
Yeah.
You don't usually associate epic with cute, though.
It's, whatever.
Hot Wings.
Maybe we should go to Hot Wings.
Where's Hot Wings?
I don't know. I am supposed to know?
I have the car to the keys. And technically no one's home.
No. Just stop it for now. Still, you get to the next part.
Aww. Okay, I'll be right back.